Don't go anywhere, ladies and gentlemen. Brock Lesnar has that look on his face yet again, which means this match could very well be over in a matter of mere moments. And on top of that, this match will undoubtedly have a big impact on where these guys stand in the next WWE.com power rankings.
And there's been so much upward movement from new faces over the past few weeks that dropping more than 10 spots following a loss isn't necessarily out of the question.